A UAB medical student and several dermatologists are working together to make tattoo ink safe, specifically in the color red.
Yeah, WBTM 13's Patsy Douglas is live and local down at UAB this morning. And Patsy, you got a chance to speak with a medical student. What made him look into this?
Well, after doing a lot of research, that med student, Matthew Kizel, he says that they noticed that a lot of people were coming into the clinics with tattoo issues, most of the skin feeling itchy and very painful. Now, research from UAB shows that doctors are now more likely to see tattoo complications than ever before. 30% of Americans have at least one tattoo, up from 21% in 2012, according to a 2019 poll. A separate study in 2017 estimated that there was a 75% of allergic reactions against the red color ink. Now, UAB medical student Matthew Kizla says that finding ways to make tattoos ink safe will be a long process.
Really, the primary problem we see is an allergic reaction. So there may be even one area of the tattoo that may be raised. It may have transient to somewhat disfiguring reactions involved. And the reason we really know that it's the tattoo that's the problem is that a specific color is often impacted.
Says there is still not enough data to be sure that red ink is the problem, but that's causing these reactions. Kizla currently writing a paper and working with dermatologists and other researchers to find the answers. Right now, Kizla has grant support from UAB, also access to testing equipment as well to help them discover more on this project. He's encouraging people to look into this study and talk to your local dermatologist if you are having problems just like these. In Birmingham, Patsy Douglas, WVTM 13.